Hello, my name is Miss Erin, and I work at the Mount Airy branch of the Carroll County Public Library. I'm here today to talk to you about one of our books that's on the summer reading recommended list. So these books are just books that throughout the year, the librarians who work at CCPL have noticed and have kind of written down because they thought that you guys might like them. So not required reading by any means, but they're just really some fun books that we thought that you might like to read. So the book that I'm here to talk to you about today is called Camp. And Camp is by Kayla Miller, and you can see by the spine that you can find it at the in the graphic novel section of the J fiction section. So Camp is all about what it says in the title, Camp. And I really like this book because I went to outdoor school when I was in Carroll County Schools in sixth grade. We went to Camp Hoshawa and we stayed there for a week, overnight camp. But other than that, I never really had a camp experience. So I've always wanted like more of that, like a whole summer. And so reading this kind of made me feel like I got a little bit of that, which was fun. So we have some main characters here. We have Olive, and Olive is sure that she will have the best time at summer camp because she's bringing along her friend Willow. But while Olive is kind of quick to make friends with other campers, Willow struggles to form connections and really latches on to the only person that she knows, who is Olive. And it's more, or should I say, s'more, than Olive can handle. The stress of being Willow's only living security blanket just begins to wear on Olive, and before long, the girls aren't just fighting, but they might not even be friends by the time this is over. So, will the two be able to repair their friendship before the last day? You'll have to read the book to find out. I just wanted to say, I like this book because I think it's for readers who have either been to overnight camp or have always wanted to go to overnight camp. The illustrations you can see are so like soft and colorful and welcoming. And you can really see that the facial expressions, like you can really feel what that character is feeling from the illustrations. I really, really loved it. It's a great book about friendship, about independence, and about learning a lot about yourself. So if any of that sounds good, then you should check out Camp. And again, this is by Kayla Miller. Thanks.